welcome back to 14E. We need 20 wood screws, so that means we need to put the file here and 20 of these here. No. That's right. Because that's not how it works. It's 20 of these. And the saw. How do we make a saw again? Saw blade was made the file and two. Alright, so I think it was file. No, it was a hammer. And then it was a file. Oh, that's right. We need our wrench. Because it was the file and the wrench and the two of those. One of these, and that makes our saw. Alright, so where were we? We were making 26 out of 40. Then it was our file, and half, so there's our 20 screws, and we got that. We need 5 oak wood slabs, we needed our iron springs, which I thought we just made, okay. And then a pressure plate, which is oak plank with wrought iron. Five. Something's not right there. I need 10 pressure plates, which means I need... What is oak plank? That's what an oak plank is. Alright, now we can do this. We can do that. We can do that. We can say, I want you here, you here. And then, I want our hammer and our screwdriver. Hammer, screwdriver, I'm totally expecting that to, okay, we have that. So buttons, how do you make buttons? Buttons are a pressure plate, okay, with the saw. that's all of it. Oh, I have to pick. We've already got a wooden door. We've got pressure plates where we need them. So I guess we're going to go for the loot bag. So we got that done. 0 of 32, 0 of 16, 0 of 16. Those and those and those go up there. Glowstone? Woot. And levers. Okay, so coins go in here. If I wanted to find diamond ore, I could put diamond in here, right? Let's put all of our stuff back. Oh, not at all what I meant to do. That and that. Cool, I've got those five again. This can go up here. Let's crowbar, crowbar, iron, stone. Okay. What was I just thinking? Redstone, ruby, and cinnabar. Redstone, ruby, cinnabar. Okay, so it does show when we've got it. Good. Aluminum. Alright, so that didn't go. Got one ingot of molten steel. We got some molten copper, iron, obsidian, aluminum. We need to find more aluminum, aluminium. For those of you on the other side of the pond, we need to find some more of the aluminum gravel and pick it up, because we haven't found a lot of aluminum ore, but the aluminum gravel is a good thing to have. So and it is just on top of the surface laying around if we're bothering to look for it. So let's actually look for it. Cassiterite sand. Garnet sand. Huh. Okay, so there's some ore here too. But that's not what we're looking for. We're looking for gravel. Aluminum gravel. I should have planted the ore berries, but you know, I thought I knew it all, so instead of planting them, I just went with it. Textile garden, okay. Bedding you. We need to sleep through the night. Yeah, it's not night yet. Close enough, dude. Let me sleep. Dude, like we're drinking buddies. Okay. You know what we're not seeing a lot of? That's right. That gravel. Redstone right there. Once again, not in an ore. Huh. There. Remember when we were looking for it and couldn't find it? Now it seems to be all over the place right there. Might be good. We might be able to get our redstone stuff squared up. Not seeing any aluminum gravel. Which kind of sucks. Lots of little gardens. And, okay, those aren't gardens. we're way out here in the middle of nowhere and we already have our crops, our animals at home, why not take these guys out while we're out here, right? Help us get closer to our goal of 100 pork chops. Where'd that sheepy go? Lots of pigs over here. Like a pig convention. Why do I have mining fatigue? Oh wow, we found more. Remember when I was lamenting that we were never gonna find redstone? Okay, so there's not a wraith on this one. I wonder what the deal is. How did the pigs get in the tree? Holy cow. Wait for it to say night, even though it's dark. There we go. Wow, we've killed pretty much everything over here. Still, while doing so, we're looking for... some aluminum gravel. And gardens. That's 68 total. We don't seem to get thrown back as much. I'm sure that our armor feels it. Remember seeing that gravel, but I'm not seeing it now. Well, we found redstone in a couple places. Now that we're not looking for it, it's everywhere. That's going to do it for us for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. My name's NHarmzWay. I hope everybody has a great day. We will talk to you guys next time.